G'day guys, it's Billy here from Lost Treasure. Well, this is just a preview video, guys, in these two tadpole ponds. There's probably about 3,000 tadpoles. These are the tadpoles I rescued when all the water was drying out. I'm currently filling up all my ponds at the moment, and I haven't got around to decorating this pond yet, guys. As you can see there, so if he loves to put a nose in and blow bubbles. But yeah, this is full of Western Toadlet frogs as far as I'm aware, guys. I've just put a little bit of grass in there, even though it's a nice mat of grass what's growing. So preview, guys, here's another one here. Just a preview. And this is full of tadpoles as well. Look at this. Let's see if we can catch one. Oh, but there's probably over definitely 3,000 tadpoles in there, guys. There's plenty of food in there for them, but I chuck a corn cob in there occasionally or something like that, a little bit of grass, and they can chew on that. Here's a tadpole here. So that's a Western Toadlet tadpole, guys, and they're absolutely beautiful. And these little chemical containers are awesome for tadpoles. The ones that empty it, all I've got to do is pull that out and paint it out like that, and obviously have a net to catch all the tadpoles or some flyaway screen. Stay tuned, fellas. This is an update from the original part one. I still haven't uploaded part two of me actually doing all this, setting up all these ponds. But like I say, I've got to decorate all this. And just down there, fellas, I'm currently filling up one of my ponds. I've got about eight to ten ponds around my yard, full of about three or four different species of native West Australian frogs. And also, buried underneath the ground, there's also Western White Spotted Frogs, which are really rare and endangered in my area. Alright, guys, appreciate you watching. Stay tuned for the next episode. See you.